Hey everyone, Hobby Box Break here. Do me a favor, hit that like and subscribe button. Don't forget to hit that bell in the bottom right hand corner because that's going to let you know when our next Hobby Box Break is going to be. And of course, you leave a comment, we will enter you into this flawless briefcase stuffed full of autographs, parallel cards, number cards. In this case, breakers are going to be a lot of good one inserts, special inserts that are going in here. And this one is going to be two lenticulars. We got a wood mini and a bunch of others. So make sure you watch the previous videos and know what those are. And the two lenticulars that'll be going into there. So watch those previous videos and look out for some trivia to get entered into extra chances to get entered into the flawless briefcase giveaway here. All right, box number 7. First pack, we got a special card, yep. Big boy. House Bridges. Ben Simmons and Theo Maldon. Memorabilia. Player jersey. Nice. It's our first hit for box number 7. Okay, looks like we got some more hits. Pack number 2, looking promising. Got an Alex Morgan, Saka, Scarface, and AESOP'S, FABLES, The Hunter, and The Woodman book. No signature. I wonder what's up with that. I have to send this in to get it signed. Hand-drawn, one-of-a-kind champion. The Hunter and The Woodman. Very cool. Pretty sure this was supposed to be autographed, but we'll find out. Very cool. All right, pack number 2. Pretty good box so far. And our one of one cardboard. A little artist book. Board. book there. Never seen one. Larkin. Looks like we got another. Trevor Maskey, Timothy Way, soccer player, and Casey Mize, swatch card. Cool. Swatches in an artist book so far. Not bad, not bad. Let's keep it going. Going strong. Oh, got a thick one in here. And our thick card is vintage stamp of Abraham Lincoln. Very nice. Abraham Lincoln stamp card. Wow. Beautiful card. Good old Abe. Honest Abe Lincoln. Wow, this is like a really good box. Artist card and two match cards. Jordan. Mini. Russo with his bulldog. Some sports card guys use these cardboards for like spacings in their boxes. You know what? Just want to see something on this cardboard, you know, please recycle or anything. Keep it lively. Last pack. All right. big winner today is this book. I'll have that there for a sec so you guys can read it. Pause and read. Got a little artist rendering. AESOP'S Fables. Hunter and the Woodman. Really cool. Alright, one more box to go. Don't forget to make a comment and one drink of that drawing.